Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So, few months ago, I presented you that very good looking knife in E52100. That's again the HGF knife, which I really like. I mean, that's a really classy blade, Japanese style with the groove, with everything. I love it. And they have released another one that I showed you in my preview video, which is that big stuff, which is the Big Brother. Look at that stuff, how classy it is. I mean, that I like small knives. I love that style with a kind of tanto, not American tanto, but a kind of, it's a middle between Japanese tanto and American tanto, because Japanese wheel tanto is like that. You don't have any angle here. It's just one stuff, and here you have stuff in the middle in the both. So you have the small brother and the big brother, and so let me show you the big brother, because we already have a review of the other one. This stuff is amazing. I mean that it's a black acid treated blade with a very nice groove, almost to the top. It's crazy thick. I mean that stuff is really dangerous for fighting. It's a killer. I'm not fighting with the stuff. I'm not. I'm. But this one should be a very, very good combat knife, I think. And you have a very good G10 handle with a little bit of texture on it. So it's not slippery at all. It's very comfortable. It's a small handle. If you compare to even this one, the handle is very small. That's maybe one of the cons, but I think it's good for the overall body of the knife. I mean that the design. In terms of design, they would have done a big handle, it would have been less classy. So I like this style. I have small hands, but still it's comfortable, it's very classy. So in terms of design, this is definitely one of my favorite knife today. I really love that style with the Japanese style and technical style. It's ITL8, so HGF HTL8. This time you have no logo, nothing except the name of the knife. Not a full tongue. You can see that the blade is in the middle and it's very good G10. You have a lanyard hole, which is smaller than this one, but I prefer to get a small lanyard hole. You don't need to get a so big lanyard hole. And that stuff has a very good balance. It's pretty light. I like it. What about the sheath now? So the sheath is tacos sheath, belt loop. Very good belt loop again. You can unscratch it and you have two pins, so you can put it on your belt without taking out the belt, which is cool. No play at all. Very small play, I mean. Very small play. You really need to, but very small play, but still well adjusted. No risk that stuff is getting out. I mean, listen to the click. That's a good click now. Nice thumb ramp. Nice belt loop. You can remove belt loop system, which is securing the knife. So yeah, not too much stuff to say in the knife. Maybe you can have it adjusted a little bit better, a little bit more, but I don't think it's a very big issue. I paid that stuff. Let me remember how much I paid that stuff. I think it was 100 something euro. 100 euro, exactly. I paid it exactly 100 euro. And let's look at the spec now. 21 centimeter blade, 22 to the handle, 30, almost 36 total length. It's pretty slim blade, huh? It's 4 centimeters. I love it. I mean that thickness is 6 millimeter thick. Yeah, it depends. Yeah, it's 596. So 6 millimeter thick, and you can see it's pretty thick till the end. So almost at the end, I still have 5 millimeters when I'm going there. 5 millimeters. And the handle is pretty slim. It's, yeah, 20 millimeters. So that, just the handle is a little bit slim, but I like it because it's large. So yeah, let's look at the weight now. So 460 grams for the knife, which is not too heavy for such knife. And with the sheath, we are at 626. So At the end, I think it's really a killer. In terms of knife, if you love knife, I mean, you cannot be insensitive to that one. That one is a beauty. I really love it. I love the copper. I love the titanium. It's titanium. I mean, it's not some steel. It's titanium. It's really well made. The balance is pretty good on that one. I mean, the balance is here. So if you want knife which is well balanced, this one is well balanced. I used it a little bit to battoning and stuff like that just to try it. It's working well. I mean, I've had no issue with that stuff. And just even the tip was pretty strong. I tried to plant it and to move it a little bit, and there was no issue at all. It's really sharp. Not sure what ITL8 in terms of steel will give you, but since I have it, I don't have to resharp it. I think it's pretty well handling the edge, so I'm satisfied of it. And I like the style again, the fact that this is like not mirror polish, but here it's gray and here it's black. I think it's pretty cool how they have made it with that small part, with the black here, the silver color here, and the black coming here again until the top. I mean, that's well made. Here it's black, here it's silver color. So yeah, they have done a nice work on that stuff. Everything is well made. HGF, actually, they are doing very nice knife. And the tip, again, the tip is crazy. As for that one, even more than that one, the both have crazy tip, but yeah. And it's same brand, not same steel, but yeah. So smallest brother and bigger brother. You will let me know what you think in comments, but I really definitely love this one. I don't think it's available anymore. And that's the issue with the time I received the knife when I ordered it, and I post my comments. There was nothing left. Usually there was nothing left. But not this one. You can still talk to question with the store to see if he has some. That's all for today. Thanks, guys. Bye bye.